I'm a firm believer that romance books shouldn't be over 350 pages, unless you're this book, because I am on page 362, and usually, like, by now, I'm over romances, but I am absolutely obsessed with this.